So I'm Alyssa, if you don't know that.
And that's Serena.
My favorite person ever. That's our introduction?
Yep.
So we're doing the baby food challenge. And we got the nastiest flavors. We have apple, cinnamon, and granola. Prunes, I have no idea if that's good. Beef and beef broth. Chicken with chicken gravy. Ham, apple, pineapple, and rice. Okay, we got a full meal there. Mixed vegetables, guava, pear, and strawberry, apple, mango, and kiwi, apple, kiwi, and spinach, sweet corn casserole. Oh, now she is going to magically put on the mask. And she has it on! Open your mouth.
I don't know, it's good.
It's apple, mango, and kiwi.
You're gonna like this one.
It's a casserole.
No, it's not.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's spinach. Kiwi and something else.
Stop, you can't smell it.
Casserole?
No.
Prunes?
Yeah. Open it. Open it. I'm gonna get a bigger spoonful. It's not even that much. I'll take them off. Did I take them off
yet? Yeah.
It's like gritty. Now she will put on her mask.
Make sure you show the camera what it is. Oh my god! Are you coming? Are you coming?
Yeah.
Time out?
Open your
mouth. Are you coming?
Yes!
Taking forever!
Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.
Yeah, that's one.
Is that the apple peach one? Apple mango? Strawberry? What? Is it ball? Okay, I'm ready. No, why?
Apple.
We all know it's spitting some out.
I do this fast.
No! It's fast! Wait, you go like slow. I don't want it to lodge down my throat.
Okay. If you swallow it, you win. This is really good.
Sorry. Apple cinnamon.
Yeah.
Granola.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm not.
Yeah, and?
Apple.
Okay.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Strawberry? Kiwi?
Yeah.
It's corn casserole? Okay, you're not coming and I keep moving.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
What is it?
She's gonna win.
Good?
Serena's gonna win. Oh, Serena wins.
I was wondering, give me any flavor
winner,
you'd like.
Loser. Winner, loser, winner.
What is it?
So
that's the end of our games.
You got all the bad ones.
Yeah, I know. Super duper early morning
Sunday breakfast. Let's just do the hat protection. You
complain about the I missed. Bye, guys. If you left your man, then you'd be better off.
I ain't supposed to throw it.
Hair!
Ow! I did not get it in your hair.
That was bad.